Hi, Jan here with a brand new coffee tech break session. So today I got some very exciting news because I just received the Poly G series. So the Poly G series is the brand new Microsoft Teams room system, and it just has been certified by Microsoft. So I just received my G40. And that means it is the Teams room system, which includes the studio USB. And today I want to show you what is in the box. So I'm a little limited in space because I'm here in my home office, and usually I got some big space at the office to show you all that stuff. So I will show you the boxes, and I will show you exactly what's inside. Now, here are the boxes I just received. So the one at the top must be familiar. That's the studio USB, and the all-in-one sound bar, which I will show you. And the one below here is the Teams room system. So that should include the GC8 and the touchpad on the table. It should include the Visa plate and the compute. Now, let me show you what is inside those boxes. Now, first of all, the studio USB must be familiar, as I've done earlier, like studio USB unboxing videos. But just to give you a quick impression of what is inside the box. Now, what we have, of course, we have a USB cable, which is 5 meters. So that is the USB cable between the studio USB and the Teams room system and the compute. What more do we have? Of course, we have a power supply. And so the studio USB has a separate power supply in the box. Of course, we have a Euro cable, a power cable inside. We have a remote. So here you can control the studio USB. What do we have more? The bracket, the wall mount bracket. So in case you want to put studio USB against the wall, you can change the stand with the wall mount bracket. So that is also included. And of course, what is also included is studio USB. Let me take the box here. And I said this is all almost live. Well, this is the all-in-one studio USB bar. I think I showed you this earlier, but it's a very popular sound bar at the moment. It includes everything. It doesn't include the codec, so it all comes through the USB. But that makes it a perfect and easy to set up solution with the Poly Teams room system, because you just hook this device in and it will be your mic, it will be your camera, and so it's got the wide angle at 120 degrees, 4K lens, and the built-in speakers. So it's very easy to set up for your personal hurdle, small, mid-sized room. Really, really nice. So I can show you a little bit on the back what we have. So here, let me show you this. So here you can put in the bracket if you want to put it against the wall. So by default, the stand, the table stand is connected. Now, on this side, let me show you, you got the USB connector. So here you got an audio in. So in case you want to connect some external audio source, 3.5 millimeter. You can also connect an extension mic if you want on the table. It's also very nice. And on the other side, we got the power supply. So I think it looks all very nice. And not to forget the Kensington lock before people want to take it away. So there's also a Kensington lock available for this device. That was the first box, just a quick one, and because I think most people know the studio USB by now, and also the great speaker group track in the latest version. There's also presenter track added, which is is a lot used in the educational market there. So as I said, I think a really great device. Also, as I've seen below, the privacy shutter, that forget that one. That could be important for some customers in case they want to shut down the camera and mic. So that's the privacy shutter here below. So it's just very easy accessible. Okay, that's it. So look at my other videos if you want to hear more about it. A great device and for easy setup of your Teams room system. Now, let's go to the next box. And don't forget to take a bit of coffee in between. So as I said, I'm a bit limited in space here. Yeah, but I didn't want to leave it out to show you when you order the G series, the Poly Teams room systems, what you will get inside those boxes. Today I will only do the unboxing. And another video, I will also show you the building of the whole device and the installation. Now, let me open up the box and show you what's in there. The GC8, so in a very nice Poly package. So let me show you. So besides some compliance documents, you cannot put it into the water or all those things about the compliance regulations and the power supply info. Right here. So here we have the GC8. Really nice. You probably have seen it maybe or somewhere some pictures, but it looks really slick as a Teams room system device. 8-inch screen. And if I pick, for example, here with the DC8, you can see it's like similar size, also 8-inch. And on the back, you can see the DC8 has the Ethernet connector and the buoy. And on the GC8, you will put all the cables here underneath. I will show you that in a bit. So there's also Kensington locks, and good to know. As you see here, the same as on the TC8, you got the Kensington lock, and the same here on the GC8, you also have the Kensington lock. Also, there's a jack, as you will see here. So you see a jack if you want to put in a headset in the room, and 3.5 millimeter jack connector. Very nice. There's on the front, you can see here, there's a proximity sensor. So that means if you walk into the room, it can wake up the system, and at the end also wake up the rooms. Now, if you put it on the table, you can see it's got a little bit of a steep. So when you put it on the table, you can see it goes a little bit to the back. And so for people, that's easy readable. That it's the same material as the TC8, which quite a natural look and feel. So exactly the same. Now, what is hidden under the box? Let me show you. So you can also see there is a screw there. And so here you need to put in a very small screwdriver. So I have here something by hand, and you just open this one up. So that means you can really lock it, that not everybody is able to take out the cabling like that. Now, what you need to do is then we open it up, as you can see here. So we got here the plate with the screw, as you see. And here, let me show you, you got all the connectors inside. Really nice. So as you can see here on this side, you have here the USB-C. This will go to the compute behind the screen or under the table. We have here the HDMI input. This is a mini HDMI, so I will show you. There should be a cable in there which goes from the mini HDMI to HDMI on the laptop. The other connector we have here is the USB-A. So the USB-A will be used when you have, for example, a trio on the table or something like that. In this case, with the studio USB, and we can put that directly in the compute. But if you use a tree on the table, you don't have to put the cables all to the front. No, you just have this one cable, the fiber USB cable, and this will go to the front, to the computer. And we have here a separate power, so that is important. This GC8 will also need a power. Now, and you can really tighten them up, so they're not easy to release the cables. So you can really make sure that those cables where you put them in here are not easily released. And to protect this all, you just put this plate on it very nicely, hop, and it just clicks, and you can tighten this up with a screw. All right, so that is the GC8. So what is more in the box? So yeah, of course, we have a power supply. So that is comes for the GC8, the power supply, and also it should be here. Yes. So we have a USB cable in case you need one for in connection with the Trio or other audio device, which you want to connect to the GC8 via the USB-A cable. And here you go. This is the mini HDMI to HDMI input. So you can use this cable. I think it's just for your laptop most of the time. So when you sit, you're entering the room and you want to share content, you can use the HDMI input from the GC8 to share content, for example, in the room. The cable is approximately, I think, 1.5 meters, but it should be sufficient. You don't want to have too long cables on the table. And what I also recommend is to use otherwise the proximity join the new sharing, the wireless casting, which Microsoft will introduce. They place that on the public roadmap. So that is also interesting. So then you don't need any cables in the laptop anymore, and you can just start sharing. All right, so that is the unboxing of the first box, the GC8. Let me go to the next one. So what is more in the box? So I found an additional power cable, a Euro power cable. That's probably for the GC8, because in that box there was only the power supply. So probably this one is the additional for the GC8. Also is the default 10 meters fiber USB cable. This is also in the box. This is the cable which runs between the GC8 the compute, the Lenovo compute, the tiny compute, so which I will show you. So this guy also very important. You got 10 meters. There's something like 25 meters cables as an additional option, or you got the 40 meter. And it is, as I understand, a next generation cable. So this is not the regular cable that maybe other solutions have provided in the past. This is a next generation, very robust fiber USB cable. And so it comes all in that big box. Now, the compute. So let me find my scissors. Okay. Let me show you, because this is an exciting moment. All right, let me show you. So this is the compute, the tiny compute. Let me show you. You got it right here. Really, really nice. Exciting moment. Breaking a seal now. So there was a sort of seal to protect it. So this guy has an image which comes from Poly. It's a specific Windows IoT image prepped by Poly. So it has all kinds of additional components on it, and you can recover that easily. So based on the serial number of this device and an account on the Lenovo website, you can get the image. So in case anything goes wrong with your installation, you can always recover, put it in on the USB stick, and you're able to recover. It also has a recovery partition itself, Probably I will create some other videos, but if you boot this guy up and you hold, for example, the F11 key, as I understand, and you get in the recovery partition mode, and you can recover also. There's a lot of methods to bring this guy back if ever needed. Now, let me show you this. It's really tiny, as it is called, tiny PC. Well, it is really tiny. So as you will see at the front, you got some ports. So here you can see it. You got USB, USB-A, USB-C, and you got here also some analog inputs and outputs. I don't know if we use that with Teams, because that's all digital. So probably you will use most of the USB ports in here. The on and off button. Now on the back, again, a lot is integrated here, and this is, I think, really nice. So let me show you that. So here you got the power, here you got another screen connector, you got here USB, you got here the HDMI, this is screen one, so the first screen, you got here USB, 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 you got the Ethernet, and here the top, you see the built-in second screen, also HDMI. And so you got all the ports here directly on the device. And also here you see the option for wireless. And so you could potentially also use it and connect it wirelessly to your environment. Although it is strongly recommend to use it, of course, on a network and to be much more robust and secure. And as it is, it is really tiny. I really like it. So you could even put this compute somewhere under the table or hide it behind the screen. And so I will show you also the bracket, because there's a whole bracket to protect this. But yeah, it looks really, really nice. So that is the compute. Now, what is more in the box? Probably that will be connectors and screws and everything. So let me check and show you. Exactly. So we got here a bracket, and so this will probably be a bracket for the compute. So you can put this right in here. As you can see, this is the bracket for the compute. Really nice. And then you can hook it up onto the breaker VESA bracket. Yeah, what more do we have? We got different power cables. And so in case for other countries, I got also the UK cable, American cable. Also, there's a bracket here for the power supply of the computer. And so as you see here, same thing, bracket, power supply. And so there must be also power supply in here. Yes, here we go. Power supply. So this is the power supply of the tiny PC. Power supply bracket. So that comes in the second box. You got a couple of oh, here the antenna. So if you want to put it on a wireless, it's also the antenna is there, and a couple of screws for the bracket to hook it up against the bracket. More screws. So yeah, that's it. That is all what is in this. So you got the compute, and there's the bracket, and you got the power supply for this. Now the final box was inside the second box with the Lenovo compute is this box. It looks almost like a trio box, but this is actually the box with the bracket, the GC8. The GC8 VESA wall mount kit. Really nice. So you got everything together in those in that big box. So what do we have here? So we have all kinds of brackets. All kinds of brackets, because you probably need to attach it to the bracket. We got screws, loads of screws in here. They come along with the brackets, of course. Well, here we got the front plate. Really nice. Poly styled front plate. Really nice. So yeah, there's they used sort of the poly logo in there, so the sort of the propeller and it's also for cooling, of course. Really nice, all in the poly style. Now, and underneath here we have the wall slash VESA plate right here. You go. So this is actually the plate, and probably the compute will come here. We got the power supply coming here, so I will connect all those devices on the plate. So we'll probably show you in the next video how that all looks like and how you can put it together. But very nice, everything unpacked, including the VESA plate. So hopefully it was useful. And Zed, I'm always trying to keep it within a coffee. So probably in the next video, I will show you how to connect everything. But I didn't want to miss out this exciting moment to show you the receiving of the Poly G series, the brand new Microsoft Teams Room System.